this trial, we used 3-inch copper strip. We tested with snails and we tested with slugs. The test results indicated that snails are repelled by copper, but slugs are not.
Music by Kevin MacLeod.